All computer scientists, no matter how experienced they are, run into errors that they need to fix. This is where debugging comes in. Debugging is just a word that means finding and fixing errors in a program, and the first step towards fixing errors is to find them. Most puzzles have a step button below the play space that you can use to hunt for problems. If your program doesn't work, press the step button and see what happens. Does the character take action in the right way? If everything looks good with the first block of code, press the step button again. How does everything look? Is it still running right? Keep going through your code line by line until you find the first place where things go wrong. What happened? What was supposed to happen? What does that tell you? In this puzzle, I get to the last line of code and don't reach the goal. What happened? I got to the end of my code without solving the puzzle. What was supposed to happen? I need to go forward one more step. What does that tell me? It tells me I need to drag out one more of these blocks and attach it to the end before I click run. Ta-da! That's how you debug a program.